Roblox chat settings not working and you cannot send messages? We have you covered. Here is how you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with all your future tech issues. Now let's get started. Click on the three dots menu from the Roblox homepage. Then click on Settings and go to the Privacy tab. Toggle the button to disable account restrictions under Account Restrictions. Expand the drop-down for Communication and set it to Custom. Click on the drop-down for Who can message me and set that to Everyone. For Who can chat with me in the app, choose Friends. For Who can chat with me, select Everyone. Then close the Settings window and click on the Home button. You will get a pop-up message that settings are saved successfully. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.